We're going to call this the 30-second heat cycle. Seems good.